Welcome back to Bloom. Our next guest has an inspiring story. After his mother was diagnosed with stage 2 breast cancer, things went from bad to worse as they struggled with the expensive chemo treatments. So he took her famous family recipe and turned it into a recipe for success to help his mother overcome cancer and further helping donations today. Joining us is the CEO of Selena's Red Velvet, Anthony Lewis. Welcome, Anthony.
Hi, how are you? How are you?
Oh, so excited to have you today. Now, so let's start from the beginning. How did Selena's start?
Well, Selena started online. I was pretty much starting out on Facebook. My mom was diagnosed with breast cancer in July of 2018. And so I wanted to come up with a way, you know, pretty much how I could help her out. And the first thing that came to my mind was she made this cake when we were younger. Really popular amongst the family and, you know, church members. And she made it, and she had stopped for a while, and I knew that this cake was a different cake. So I thought, you know, Mom, show me how to make the cake. If you show me how to make the cake, if I can put this out, then maybe I can help you out. And, I mean, it went from there. As soon as I started, I put it on social media, you know, to let people try it out. I knew people didn't buy what they didn't know, and people started to pour in and try it, and then they started buying.
Wow. So now people would purchase the cakes and that money would help contribute to just like financial stability and the chemo treatments and things like that?
Yes, ma'am. Absolutely. Oh, wow. Because the chemo was pretty expensive when it came through the treatment, and even just the co-pays that she was paying. And me personally, I'm a single dad and I want to help my mom out as much as I could. So with me getting the cake, you know, working and then making the cake and people were buying the cake, this helped her, you know, pay for this treatment. And, you know, everything that she needed, it came down to getting chemo like every week and paying these large co-pays. This was helping out. So we were able to, you know, conquer it with this.
Absolutely. You're going to make me cry. So how are you managing Selena's during COVID-19 right now?
Well, right now, you know, we've been, you know, providing cakes there, and we're out delivering as well. But we've been, you know, trying to be safe as well, you know, giving, you know, doorstep deliveries, people, if they like, you know, giving options as far as how you like to receive the cake. You know, we'll still deliver it to you, but, you know, just giving you options. So we're staying safe as well as the customers too.
I'm going to have some of your cake for breakfast. I'm so excited. Now, how has your life changed since you started doing this?
Well, I mean, it's been a huge change, to be honest, because I started out working in customer service. I've been on the phone for over 10 years, you know, in a call center. So me and my son, we moved to Georgia back in 2016. And, you know, unfortunate situation happened, and I ended up losing my job in Georgia after reaching out to human resources for some help. And I ended up losing that and had to return back to Florida. And after we traveled back to Florida, shortly after, I heard my mom had been diagnosed with breast cancer, which was things going from bad to worse. And I'm like, come on, what could be, you know, what's coming next? So after that, you know, when this happened, it just turned out, you know, when I came up with the idea, let's do the red velvet cake, I had no idea it was going to blow as big as it did, you know, even after helping my mom. And it did. And this completely took me out of working customer service at all. So now Selena's has grown so large that this is what I do now. Selena is my career. So I'm really thankful for that. I'm glad I'm able to help, you know, so.
And what are some of the future plans that you have? How are you going to expand, or are you?
I am. Right now, we're working on shipping the cake out because we've been getting a lot of requests from different places, like, you know, different states, Ohio and Georgia, Texas, and different parts of Florida asking for the cake. I'm not sure, but it's a lot of people have heard about it, and they're reaching out, and we're here in Florida, so we're working on getting it, you know, everywhere we can.
So how is your mom doing now?
My mom is doing really good. She beat breast cancer in January of 2019, so she's in remission and back running and moving and doing everything that she used to do. So she's really excited and just living her life to the best, you know, just enjoying everything.
Oh, that's fantastic. She must be so proud of you for what you've done.
Yes, she is. She is, definitely is.
Well, you can follow Selena's Red Velvet on social media. And thank you again so much for being with us, Anthony.
Absolutely.
We'll be back with more Bloom right after this.